Stone Cold Steve Austin against Hunter Hearst Helmsley, and as Jim Ross said, a very interesting match here in the World Wrestling Federation against two individuals who are not exactly fan favorites.
You know, I'm not out here for your amusement.
Look, do you think maybe...
Well, I'm just waiting.
What are you laughing at?
Do you think
maybe McMahon doesn't want to hear what you have to say?
Well, can you... Why don't
all right,
you
here we go. Let's pay attention to it.
Come out here.
Arm drag takedown. Nicely done. Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Helmsley may be a little quicker than Austin.
Well, we got that point in. I'm not so sure that he is. Stone Cold Steve Austin, a consummate athlete, and now we're trying to change JR's microphone. Good thing this isn't the World Series, huh?
Yeah.
To the outside.
Take a look
Stone
at this
Cold
now.
Steve Austin.
See, this is what I like about Stone Cold Steve Austin. Wait a minute now.
Are you working for McMahon? Or
nothing wrong with his microphone at all.
How's it now?
Here we go. Hunter Hearst Helmsley now on the outside, and what is this?
Whoa, look at her. Certainly not the beauty that he brings to ringside.
I think this is going to work now.
Her.
What?
I don't think so.
Oh, my goodness.
I think this is going to be all right.
Typical Hoosier over there. That is a Herr McMahon.
Is anybody paying damn attention to me? I can't work.
Let's play attention. Arm drag takedown. Stone Cold Steve Austin asserting himself. And
whoa.
Kind of a hand gesture that fits the language as of late from Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Maybe that means he thinks Hunter Hearst Helmsley is number one.
Or in that case, number two.
Yeah.
Again, we're continuing with trying to fix the audio. Mr. Ross, can you hear us?
Yeah, I can hear you.
There you go.
Unfortunately.
Okay, we're
just fighting. This is getting a little old. I'm telling you. I'm
locking
for your
back
amusement.
Yes. And a takedown. And two, not much of an opportunity there for a pinfall, not against Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Look, Ross's headset is obviously still not working right.
Oh, he knew it wasn't going to work.
Oh, an elbow and a butt of the jaw.
Is everybody excited about Bret Hart coming back to Raw tomorrow night? I know I am. And I'm very happy that I can say to the fans that I'm responsible for Bret Hart being on Raw tomorrow night live.
I beg your pardon?
Just,
if you get your microphone fixed.
I can't deal with it. I mean, you know, this is a conspiracy.
It's still not working right.
It's not working. I don't know where you came from.
Again, we apologize for the technical difficulties.
Crowd chanting perfect. They know Mr. Perfect tomorrow night on Raw will meet Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Indeed, Mr. Perfect returning to the squared circle against Hunter Hearst Helmsley. And a lot of interest in Mr. Perfect returning. Talk about one of the legends in the World Wrestling Federation. Mr. Perfect, look at this, and Stone. Oh! Hey!
A lot of competitive juices going between these two guys.
To the outside, Hunter Hearst Helmsley begging off a bit.
This is going to get good.
Biding his time. I would suggest you're right.
But listen, do you realize what an opportunity lies before Hunter Hearst Helmsley right now? If he should defeat Stone Cold Steve Austin right here tonight, and then tomorrow night defeat Mr. Perfect, man, that would have to make him the number one contender for the WWF title. I mean, that would put him right up there, wouldn't it, McMahon?
I would suggest you're right. Look at the look on the face of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin, of course, has been challenging Bret the Hitman Hart for quite some time now, almost goading him. And finally, tomorrow night.
All questions will be answered, I guarantee it.
Sit out. Nice takedown. From the other side now, Hunter Hearst Helms.
Oh, my gosh!
Pepe Rodrigo. And down. Look at with a knee to the chest area. Stone Cold Steve Austin with a cover line, two. And he cannot put Helmsley away. Pepe again. Working on the arm. Arm bar applied by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I don't even see how Helmsley got up from that elbow.
Helmsley, wow. A consummate performer indeed here in the World Wrestling Federation. And as JR said, perhaps an upcoming future WWF champion one day. And the same could be said for Stone Cold Steve. Uh-oh, look at this. Austin driving the knee repeatedly in the shoulder area.
You know, I've got a good rapport with both these guys. And I tell you something, they were very pumped up about this opportunity here. Is this?
All right, that's it.
I can hear you.
You can hear you fine.
You're fine.
Well, I can't hear myself. I like to hear me.
I'm not surprised at that. In any event, Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
That was a wrist lock, by the way, McMahon.
Yes. I noticed. Stone Cold Steve Austin continuing to assert himself against Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
That happens to be a Greco-Roman knuckle lock.
And what was that? What was the technical name for that?
You have to ask Mo or Curly about that. I think that was the old eye gouge. Wow!
Oh! Oh, look at it. Unbelievable. Laying those chops in, Hunter Hearst Helmsley sets up Austin for the ride to the buckle.
That was a good move right there by Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
And about it. What a clothesline.
It's over now.
A kick out again by Helmsley. Helmsley up, right back down. Back in control, armbar in control. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Crank it up.
As we said, Helmsley a little quicker of the two.
We didn't hear that. That was Helmsley's a little quicker.
Do you have a button over there?
Again.
You're pushing McMahon to do this?
I have no button.
Are you having fun? I am enjoying
myself, as a matter of fact.
Well, I'm glad you are.
I don't think Hunter is right now.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley from Greenwich, Connecticut.
Hey, look at this. Look at the hair pulling now.
The American blue blood.
A lot of rich, arrogant people live in Greenwich. Where are you from, Vince?
From Connecticut.
There you go.
Where do you live, JR?
Oh, I live part of the time in Connecticut in that overpriced hellhole. And then when I get to get out of there, I'll go back to Oklahoma where I belong.
I see. Missing with the elbow. Helmsley not missing with the knee. Squarely into the midsection of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Helmsley, however, not following up. Helmsley trying to catch his breath on the far side of the ring. Here he comes. Helmsley sets up Stone Cold, hard right hand.
I don't think Helmsley can win a fist fight here against Stone Cold. Helmsley might beat him in a wrestling match scientifically, but I don't think he's gonna win a brawl.
I don't know about that. Helmsley doing very well for himself with his fist as well as his feet. Hunter Hearst Helmsley,
just my opinion.
I know what you don't like about Hunter Hearst Helmsley. The long hair, right?
Well, huh? I think he needs a haircut.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
And look at this. Stone Cold Steve Austin wailing away on Hunter Hearst Helmsley. To the buckle. No reversal. Nicely done. Now they're pinned over. And there is no question that somewhere the hitman Bret Hart is watching this broadcast.
I know right where he is tonight.
Really?
Yes, indeed.
Would you care to enlighten us?
Not that far from here. Wayne tomorrow night.
Your mic's cutting out again.
Yeah.
I think you're trying to say he'll be in Fort Wayne tomorrow night.
Yeah, so not too far from Fort Wayne.
And Helmsley finds the mark. Hunter Hearst Helmsley
can do it.
On Stone Cold.
Got him.
No.
Almost a count of three.
Ooh. I'm going to ask very respectfully, would someone please come out here and fix the microphone? I can do it.
I got to agree. I got to agree with you, Jim Ross.
And
down goes Stone Cold.
There's not even a spare here. There's not even a spare.
We've already done the spare, and we're working on it. Almost a count of three again. Stone Cold.
Murphy's Law, Jim. What can go wrong will go wrong.
Along with Hunter Hearst Helmsley, a number of near falls on both individual in the count of two again. Nothing wrong with your microphone this morning on WWF Superstars, Mr. Ross. Happened to hear a little bit of that commentary.
Well, good. I'm glad you were watching. Did you learn anything about holes and how to call a match?
You know, it's funny, the play-by-play guy's microphone's working.
Mine's fine.
Oh, yeah, I know yours will be fine, King.
Oh.
Sure.
Am I the play-by-play guy?
Everybody's is fine but mine. Yeah, mine's working great.
Is this radio?
I've never sound better. It's really good. Very professional.
Nice echo.
Oh, yeah.
Hunter Hearst Helmsley in control of the match at the moment against Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Nothing like being in the major leagues, huh, guys?
Well, I think we're watching the major league, and as far as the action in the ring is concerned.
A can with a string tied to each end.
That was a good one, Jim.
Thank you.
Not bad.
Sure.
Down goes Helmsley. Stone Cold now from the other side, and... Stone Cold Steve,
good night. Nope.
Turning into him. Nicely done, and now.
Reversed.
Stone Cold with the sleeper in Helmsley turns into Stone Cold. Right back now. Look at this. Back and forth. Each man.
Good counter for the sleeper right there.
And Helmsley flat on his face.
It's a great contest here.
Stone Cold Steve Austin. Hunter Hearst Helmsley going for it. A cover here. We get one, two, and.
Did he get him?
No, not quite. What a matchup.
Austin looking for that Stone Cold
stunner, was it?
Stunner, yeah, that's
there
it.
There you go. Okay. Helping you out a little bit.
Thank you.
Hooking the ropes, and now goes Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Stone Cold now. Oh, nicely done.
Oh. Yes. Austin calls that the stun gun.
No.
Hook the leg now. He may have it now.
Got it. No. Right shoulder barely up. And now Stone Cold Steve Austin perhaps getting a little frustrated here. Stone Cold, of course, had trained for a match with Savio Vega. That's not the individual. Look at his face now. High knee squarely in the jaw. Helmsley with an opportunity to put Stone Cold away. And nothing. Well, I don't know. Here we go. He's going up. And
yeah. On the mark.
Our cover. One, two, and no, not quite.
What about that, Ross? Does that ever get on your nerves? Al McMahon always says, one, two, he got, no.
Huh? Well, he almost got him.
Well, yeah, being repetitive.
All right, here we go.
Uncreative.
Yeah. Off the rope again, missing with the elbow, and sliding each other, and both men feeling the effects of that. And unfortunately, look at this. Here he comes, the man who returns to action tomorrow night to square off against Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Look at that blue suit, if you would. A standing ovation right in the middle of this matchup. It's Mr. Perfect.
My pal from Sunday Morning Superstars.
Well, he's got no business out here in this match.
Why's that?
Well, because he's only going to distract Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
He's going to scout.
He may be scouting an individual that accompanied Mr. Helmsley. To the ring, and there she is. And
hell, they may be going steady before the night's over.
And wait a minute, Helmsley right out here. Right out here. Oh, wait a minute, Stone Cold spinning.
Oh.
Stone Cold hammering away. Stone Cold now. With Hunter Hearst Helmsley. Helmsley distracted by Perfect, and Perfect's attention.
Hey!
Wait a minute. And there's no love lost between these two either.
I never did get in my face.
Look out!
Oh, look at this! Helmsley nailed Austin from behind. I don't.
Unbelievable! Hunter Hearst Helmsley capitalizing on the distraction, and Stone Cold Steve Austin paying the price right now. Meanwhile, Mr. Perfect is leaving the ring with Hunter Hearst Helmsley's lady, although he is leaving the ring in an angered fashion. All right, wait a minute. Back to action here. Here we go.
Yeah.
To penetrate.
Put him away, Hunter, and then go get your girl.
Austin about ready to be driven down to the canvas. Wait a minute, he just spotted Mr. Perfect.
Big mistake by Helmsley, big mistake.
Helmsley had the pedigree applied on Stone Cold.
We're going to fight out here in the aisleway.
This is not going to be pretty. They're not going to wait till tomorrow night. Mr. Perfect doesn't care who he's fighting with. He's ready for action. He doesn't want to wait till tomorrow night. Stone Cold's team up.
Be more devastating than the pedigree.
This match may end in a double countout.
The official trying to maintain some control here in this matchup.
Where's Monsoon when you need it?
Helmsley and Stone Cold have really been going at it. All right, we have live action on the right of the screen. On the left, you'll see what happened moments ago.
Backfighter.
That was. And look out. Helmsley now.
No, wait a minute.
Look at this. Stone Cold setting up Helmsley. He's going to try and whip him into the ring.
Oh!
Forget about it. Helmsley's not going to get up from that.
Austin is so cold and calculating. He doesn't care who he competes with.
Stone Cold. Wait a minute. Look at this. With Helmsley. I think he could have won the match via count out just then, but no. Helmsley in the ring. Stone Cold Steve Austin trying to send a message, I believe, to Hunter Hearst Helmsley and to everyone else in the World Wrestling Federation.
Oh, look at this! Oh!
Again, live action, like what you saw earlier, right into the ring post. Somehow, Helmsley. Oh, look out! There it is! Stone Cold stunt! One, two, he got it!
No!
What a matchup, ladies and gentlemen! Unbelievable! Stone Cold Steve Austin and Hunter. t-shirts, not necessarily fan favorites, nonetheless giving it their all, giving it everything they possibly have.